everybody's gonna pay. Cause the Million Dollar Man always
making her way to the ring, accompanied by the Predator, Matt Hancock. And from Manchester, England, Psychosis.
Some might cost a little. Some might cost a lot. But I'm
very quickly, I can tell you that these superstars are very excited to have the opportunity to compete here tonight.
And you will be
Independence Day. And similarly, we're excited to be able to call the action for you, especially for this match. This is going to be great.
Everybody's gonna pay. Cause the Million Dollar...
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Double axe. Ooh, what is... What a strike!
...that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
I don't know about you guys.
Hooked him up. And a suplex. Oh, what an upper. Nailed it.
Many matches down there, I can tell you that.
She's beginning to take some heat here. Momentum clear tied right now, fellas.
I really expected much more from her here tonight.
And a pin attempt. This battle's not over yet. She saw the... domination here.
She is on fire.
Look out, look out. This could be it. Impactful slam.
Victor,
she might have it.
She was a sweet girl.
Yep. There's a pin now.
Two, three.
Yes! Takes it!
Let's take another look at these women in action.
Critics of these ladies in the WWE might not have been very impressed, but it did do some nice things in there.
The superstars in this one got after it pretty good from the opening bell. Can't complain about the effort, technical proficiency, or result here.
Here is your winner, the Witch, Yuri Demon.
Kicking off tonight with an impressive victory.
If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.